Al-Tabari also describes Zayd bin Harithah, who is the adopted stepson of the Prophet Muhammad and the only Sahaba to be mentioned in the Quran itself. It clearly says that Zayd bin Harithah was a black man, he was dark skinned. The importance of understanding the scriptures from an African perspective is of importance to all mankind. I mean, white, black, and Chinese, it's universal. One has to truly understand and accept truth within their heart of what the scripture is saying.